car. That's what I was saying.
What are you, James Bond or a motorcycle racer?
All right, Inderbitzen and gets that hole shot. Bonsey on the number 63. Bonsey drives around the outside of him. Here comes Inderbitzen into the inside. Inderbitzen's going to start leaning on him. Look at that. Here we go. We did good with him. Coming out of turn four. But you tried that last corner.
Stevie Cullen, great competitor. I knew it was going to be tough. We went at it back and forth the whole race. I knew it wasn't going to be down to whoever got the start. And hats off to Stevie. That was fun. Wish we had a little bit more laps, but that's how it is.
All right, we might change that. Hey, by show of hands here tonight, that was four laps. If we do this next year, which I'm sure we're going to do it next year, you want to see him go six?
Yeah.
All right. We'll do six next year.
You're keeping us on our toes because every time I turn around, you got a different number on you, man. Dude, you just trying to make me work too hard here or what?
Yeah, I'm keeping you honest. You know, we're trying different bikes. You know, I'm not riding the bike I came with. So to jump on somebody else's bike and just go out there and ride, it's kind of difficult. But I saw I was lining up to an Inderbitz and I'm like, oh, well, I know he's a good cushion short track rider. So jumped on this bike. You know, I got to thank Dan for letting me ride this. And Bill for giving this all to get a bike out here for me. And Inderbitzen for keeping me honest. That was a hell of a race, and I'm glad you guys got to see that one.
Okay, quick question, though. How much time have you got on this bike before this race?
Five laps.
I hate guys like you, man. You're killing me. Stevie Bonsey, give it up for him, folks. Michael Inderbitzen, gracias.